You join us here in Imola as we prepare for what will undoubtedly be a magnificent day of racing. It's time, of course, for the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And starting next to them is George Russell. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Perez, Carlos Sainz, and Ocon, Fernando Alonso, Norris, Joe, and Pierre Gasly, Bottas, Magnussen, Yuki Tsunoda, and Ricciardo, Verstappen, Mick Schumacher, Alex Albon, and Sebastian Vettel, Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build.
their neighbours. Try to keep up this momentum. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 2.8 seconds. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Sergio is in for his stop. Behind is 35.7 seconds. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, we can take you this lap. was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 6.4 seconds.
Flag then here in Imola in what has been another outstanding Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, this was one through an abundance of speed and skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race to satisfy the purists today, I think.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.